Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, the real estate market in Midland is showing signs of recovery, while the Shire of Kalamunda has rejected another phone tower in High Wycombe. We also have a full wrap-up of the tour to Perth in Kalamunda over the weekend. For all these stories and more, you'll have to pick up a copy of this week's Midland Kalamunda Reporter.